Hello, hello.
Get that off of there. I was playing with chat stuff. Like, I got a new command. I don't... Yeah, it's fine. I might use it later. But right now we're back with more Kirby, and I'm way excited. I had so much fun playing this on Friday. Oh, what's up, Waddle Dee? Bandana Waddle. This place has gotten much livelier now that the townsfolk are finding their way back. The other Waddle Dees said they really appreciate your help, Kirby. I'm always ready to help too. If you need a second player, just let me know from the pause menu. You got it, Waddle Dee. Are there secrets? No. What are the little star buddies for? Let me know if this is annoying and I'll stop doing it.
When the wild beasts were first being captured, I thought I would end up all alone again. But then I met you, Kirby. You worked so hard to save everyone and rebuild this town. Thank you, Kirby. Thank you so much.
I think it's a little annoying, but maybe that's just me. Okay, to the world map. So, I think last time we 100%ed the natural plains. Like, I think we done earthing here. Surrounded by all this green. Dope. That should look so we should go for a swim over here. You know, maybe I will just not do the voice for Elfin Lied or whatever his name is. Their name is. The only thing I do wish this game had was better camera control. That's not like an option, is it? No, it's not. Okay. Right back at you. Get it? Anyone else watch the heck out of Kirby Right Back At You? Or was that just me? What is that? Oh, right, this guy. I think that heals you or something. Ow. I thought I had messed it up. No, wait, I'm not ready for that. That's a warp star. Kill you. Kill you. Can't do that. Can't kill. You're impervious to death. Impressive. Okay. Take that. Ooh. Yeah, I think I'll stick with the ring-a-lings right now. No, nothing over there. Oh no, not wild bonkers! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll just whack it. Uh-oh. Oh, he got me. Are those durians? Hammer. I don't know why that was really funny. I thought it was really funny. Maybe no one else cared. I thought it was really funny. See, something like that is what, if I was a developer, I would make an achievement or trophy or something. Like fish in a barrel or something. But I'm not, so I'll shut up. Ooh, what is this? I mean, I know what it is, but gimme is what I meant to say. Bam! What if I hadn't picked up the hammer? Is there anything else over here? I keep wanting to like jump over the water because I keep thinking it's gonna kill me. Oh, are these the guys? Oh, well that one died, so. Hey! Ow! Oh, yeah, these are the guys. Sure, the animal sand sculpture. I don't know why that made me think it was Hachiko, though. That made me sad. Yeah, I've played Mario Party. You're good. I'm fine. We got this. Oh, what? Okay, that just doesn't make a lot of sense. What? Got it. Secret secrets, hidden secrets. Dive, dive. How would I have gotten here without the hammer? I mean, I guess I could have potentially lost it on the way over here. Oh, it's timed. Move. Run, 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 run. Move! Nailed it. Nailed it. No worries. I kind of want to jump in here, though. Uh-oh, he's angry. Okay. But just in case. Well, let me do it again. No, I was going to say, just in case, I want to see if, like, oh, well. I wanted to... No, I wanted to see if it would spit me out somewhere different, but whatever. Got it. No. Bad. No! No. You will not suck me away. Why do I feel like I missed something? Alright. Coin. I was gonna try a slingshot around, but I guess that's not how whirlpools work. Sorry, pal. Complete the sign on the rooftop. Oh, it's... It's like, one of those air cannon things. I was gonna say, what's the entire purpose of this, the friggin' sign? I mean, I'm not mad, but... Nothing else. Okay. Yep. How far can I take this ring? No! I killed one of them there crocagators. Ow! Killed that one. Killed that one. Hey, Goopy. Killed that one. Oh. Sure. Have I gotten all the... Crack open three knock knock nuts. No, I'm still missing a knock knock nut. Where's that third nut? There it is. Now I think I can finish. I can finish now that I've gotten my third nut. No, stop. Hold on, guys, what's over here? This is the new controller for the Switch, the Ring Mouth. I saw people complaining on here that this game's not hard enough, like, common beasts that can be found all over the New World. They're pretty cute, but they have a dangerous wild side. They'll growl and jump at anyone who crosses them. A whole bunch of these critters attack the Waddle Dees. Funny, you think they get along? Cappy. Ooh. But first, I have enough to unlock something at the Waddle Dee place. Fifty Waddle Dees you've saved work together to rebuild Waddle Dee liveries. Enter present codes to get special items. 50 Waddle Dees you've saved work together to rebuild Kirby's house. It's your home away from home. Well, what's in Kirby's house?
Your house of figures, just open your collection with that button. Then select the figure you want and press that button to display it.
Can I do all of the well, obviously, I want to display Kirby. Up to three figures at once. Okay. Obviously this one. And the Owlfy. I love them. What? Kirby can read. They're really not gonna go back to like NES though. Turn me the allies with friend hearts. Combine your pal's power to invoke mighty way. I've wanted to play Kirby's. Well, I guess Kirby's extra epic yarn action game where Kirby made of yarn uses a new set of abilities only possible with yarn, along with various transformations. Kirby also has new Ravel abilities. Yeah, I've always wanted to play this, along with Yoshi's Woolly World. Kirby Battle Royale. Sub game from Kirby, Planet Robobot. Reborn is a scrolling 3D action game. Race through a 3D space and handling spell objects and enemies to beat foes and aim for the high score. Subgame from Kirby Planet Robobot with newly added features with new quests and over 80 types of gear is a free-to-start game that can be enjoyed with up to 4 players cooperatively. Save a world invaded by an evil corporation. Kirby... Oh, I remember Kirby Planet Robobot. I didn't play it, but I remember a lot of people were mad about it. Action that moves not just left and right, but into the foreground and background of stage. In addition to 25 different copy abilities, this game boasts a powerful hypernova copy ability. That's kind of neat. What happens if I sleep? Oh, wait, can I sleep again? Wait, no, I want to sleep again. Yeah, I want that. That's gonna be my, oh! That is so cute. This is gonna be my thumbnail. Okay. Can I light a fire? Wait. Oh, I need to be a fire Kirby real quick. I need to know if I can light a fire. I should also see if I can do any blueprints. New stock, I just had the hammer ability, enjoy. New stock, sleep ability, enjoy. Let's go next battle. Oh, and you can also use hammer ability to hammer nails and sex in case that wasn't clear. Tell me about this one. I can make it. No, I didn't make it. Don't have time for a long nap. You can wake from the sleeping belly by quickly moving that around. Okay. But can I upgrade any of these? How do I know if I get a blueprint for an upgrade? I did know that. Okay. Let's go light that fire. And realize that it does absolutely nothing. Jeez. It did something.
Where the heck are you?
She's playing Horizon. Okay. I'm gonna drop that. Two world map. Oh. Not the jump button. The button I pressed was not the jump button. Okay, let's see what this challenge is. Hit the stakes. Does it say 45 seconds? I can count that here. Man, Emerald. Ow. Excuse me. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Oh, I think I might have just missed it. Oh, well, I guess that wasn't the last one. is 45 that I once make it. Not good enough. Kirby demands perfection. Go, go, go. Emerald, please. Gonna make it. No, I didn't make it. Yep. We have to be more bloodthirsty, Kirby. You kill those woofies. I missed. Forgot to jump. Hey, make it. No, I didn't make it. You'll always be mashing. Well, that was a happy accident. Man, I'm not gonna make this one either. Nope. Okay, well, that didn't work. Thank you. Well, convenient, but I don't think that's gonna help me get it. Missed. But I did learn that I can do the thing fallen. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work anyways, but I was going for it. No, I'm not going to make it now. No. Oh, man. I'm so close. So close. Welcome to the rest of my stream. To satisfy only myself. Because literally no one's asked me to do this. No, well, no. It was going to be real close if at all possible, but I haven't figured out. It's kind of a long pause. Cannot make it. I feel like Kirby's hover ability is like the death of speedruns. No! Okay, well. As I try to hover, then die. Like, Now that I've had G Fuel, I will surely be better. That's how that works. Watch me get it now, though. I'm not making this one either. Let's go, stupid. Although I think that was my fastest so far. Ow. Does not bode well. It was so close. By like a second or two. No, I'm not making it. But go try it. Oh, what? No, I already lost. I stopped paying attention to the time for a second. Nope. I'm telling you though, welcome to the rest of my stream. Where I tried to earn my father's love. Did it. Are you proud of me, Dad? Okay, good, she can hear me. Oh, that was a rough one. Let's do this one. Definitely won't upset me. Hey. Normal treasure, sweet success, invisible rampage, 30 seconds.
It was real close. Okay.
Goopy.
I missed. It's fine. Just run through all of them. It's less fun. It's not as fun as I thought it was. I think that's about where I was last time. I'm like, can't make it. I might have gotten it. I doubted myself, but I might have gotten it. Yeah, gotted it.
Can I turn my ring light up?
Man, it's whatever. What's this one? S-word treasure. Wait, I didn't see. What was the time on that one? A minute. Someday I'll know what those rare stones are for. Is it for blueprints, maybe? I don't know how I got the two blueprints that I did. I think it's already been a minute, right? Yeah.
This is the part where... I might need to upgrade the sword ability before I can...
Run. Go! Ooh, did I do it?
I done it. Never mind. I'm so awesome. See, this game makes me think I'm good at games. This is why I'm bad at other games, because this game tells me I'm good. We should probably go to the thing next, but I'm exploring. Okay, I'm done exploring. Let's go to the thing next. Burp. Concrete Isles. I thought it said Connecticut Isles. Silly Billy. Okay. Well, this is a thing, right? Can I? No. Greet three seabirds. Is that part of, not Dragoon, the other one, Hydra. Can they? Did I just get squished? You see any other seagulls? Careful, they'll squish you. It was not Hydra. Nor Dragoon. Oops. Oh, wait. Tremochimon. Okay. Oh, no. Oh. Oh, there's another seabird. No, my takoyaki. It's gone. It's like a Splatan.
Oh no, I missed.
Got it. It's gotta be something to do with the frickin' beach balls, right? Hey, there's another seagull. How do I get over there? No, but like for real, how do I get over there? Did I miss something? No, like for real, did I miss something? Wait. I did miss something. Look at me, missing things. Oh, wait, I wasn't ready to do that. There's still so much treasure there. And also a Waddle Dee that I didn't save. Something to do with those. Okay. I'm missing one more. Could potentially be tied to the final Waddle Dee that I'm missing. In here. Oh. Hello. What? What? What happened to the pipe? Okay, there's all the Waddle Dees. Did I miss anything there? Oh! No, I don't. I don't believe so. Ow! Oh, shucks, I need that. missing something. Oh. One dead. Okay, whatever. Bow. Ah, bouncy. Ten. Ooh. Yikers. That has me scarred. Oh. Didn't make it. I didn't make the time either. Mess that up. Mess that up. It's been like 30 seconds. This one I'm not super sure about if I'm gonna get it. I miss. Hell, this one I'm not 100% sure I'm going to get just in general. remember when I said this game makes me feel like I'm good at games? Okay. Let me step away from that for a second. The six Waddles you save work together to rebuild the Waddle Dee Cafe. How fancy. I wonder what's on the menu. You can now play Waddle Dee Cafe. Help wanted. Work fast to serve a line of hungry locals. What?
I say, what do you think the Beast Pack wants the Waddle Dees for anyway? I just got to know all of them when the pack arrived and started capturing everyone. We're far from the Beast territory, so we thought building a town here would keep us safe. Thank goodness you came along.
Okay, yeah. Well, I am pretty dope. Oh, what's down here? To arrival point. What? Why would I need to come back here? Take that tree. Why would I need to come here? Why would I need to come here? Okay, but still, come back down here. That's all? That's all that's down there? So I guess I've unlocked everything in the town? Welcome to Waddle Dee Cafe, the coziest little bistro in town. You can grab a bite here and recover your health. We sell all kinds of tasty treats. Think you'll need a snack later on? You can order food here and take it to go. You'll bring that to-go order into stage as a stock item, then you can save it until you're in a pinch. You can only carry one stock item at a time, though. Just keep that in mind. So, Kirby, what can I get you? Recover some of your health. Recover some of your health. Recover a lot of your health. Recover all your health. Obviously that. Yes. Take it to go. Hold her. Okay, I'll hold down X so I need it. Oh, well, the cafe is open. We're looking to hire some help. It's just a part-time gig. I don't suppose you're looking to start a career in food service, are you, Kirby? Alright, check each customer's food order. So the satisfaction level gets too low, it'll be game over. Try not to keep them waiting for too long. Lunch rush hits speed will increase. Serve as many correct orders as you can to try to earn a high enough score. I don't know why I thought Maxim Tomato. You tricked me. It's lunch rush.
plus 420.
Hustle gig and frenzy gig are now available. What does that entail? Oops. There's really not a lot of room for error on just medium difficulty. Uh-oh. Seventy-nine % customer satisfaction. Boo. Oh, they added a burger. Oops. Thanks for your hard work, Kirby. Hope you can help out. Kirby, may I speak for you? You've been helping us a lot lately. It's a tough gig, but you have a pro. So, we'd like for you to have this special figure in our deepest thanks. Ready? Here it comes. Thanks. Cafe staff Kirby. Kirby's taking on a side gig at the counter of the Waddle Dee Cafe. He's dressed like a Focus employee, but he's secretly fighting the urge to gobble up each dish himself. This might be his greatest struggle yet. Stay strong, Kirby. What's up here? Nothing. Not a gosh darn thing. Probably just a place for Waddle Dees to eventually be. I'm sorry. Oh, no. I killed him. Oh man, I hate it when that happens. I obviously have to put away. I have to put up you. Okay. Let's waste some money real quick. Strong arm beast Goramundo. Goramundo considers the local shopping mall to be his personal territory, but as part of the beast package, Peace Pack's executive council. He's in charge of capturing Waddle Dees and gathering food. He tends to eat all the fruit himself. He just can't help it. This behavior has earned him an earful from his boss more than once. Well, I think I have all of those now. Obviously now I have to go shove the monkey man into my house. As much as I love you, we'll put you away. Okay, let's get out of here again. Okay, let's go get Matt again. They all look exactly the same. Okay, let's ignore it for a second. Before I find it and spend the rest of the stream doing it. Got it. What's over here? Wait, I can jump on these? That was almost unfortunate. What's making that sound? Is it the Waddle Dee or is it the bird? Ooh, blueprint? Clutter needle blueprint. Now you can evolve the needle ability. Take it to the Waddle Dee weapon. Ooh. That's how do you get to do the blueprints. So I was wondering about that. I can't break these, right? No! Okay. How is it so far? Remove wanted posters. That's right.
Milk!
Between these two? Definitely this one. Oh, she's beautiful. Run. Uh-oh. Hey. Ow.
I dropped my rings.
Uh-oh. Okay, you... Ow. You stop that. Just die. Hey, another one in poster.
Oh, it's time to... Oh, I want that back.
Got it. I don't know if that's the way I was supposed to do that, but I got it. Oh, buddy. Nailed it. Ooh, what's up here? Oh, avoid the spikes in the secret room. Dope. One more that I don't know about yet. They're hitting each other.
What? No. No, what? Oh gosh. Oh, why is it not inverted? Oh, there we go. Oh, but I messed it up. Wait. Oh, can I do it again? It's gonna be like you missed one. Now! It's going to be all like, you missed that red one, Aaron. I hate you. I'm going to be like, well, that's just not very nice. Really? That didn't...
There it goes. Oh, Waddle Dee. Okay, well, there's... Okay, what's this warp star? Retry? Yes. Try the Archmath section for the beginning of mission progress. Yeah. It's gotta be, like, get all of them. It just... It's fine, whatever. Yeah, it was the tornado that was messing me up, obviously. It messes up my aerodynamics. Okay, good, we are inverted stuff. I played Superman 64. That's not true. I never played that. Oh, yeah. Good thing I did that again. It did. The Waddle Dee. That should have been all of them that time. Maybe I have to finish the level to do it. Some of them are like that. I mean, it'll tell me what I didn't do. Freeze Florina. Really? That's kind of bonk. Alival Mall sign. This was the logo for Alival Mall, owned by Alival Holding Company, making life even livelier was their corporate slogan. They ran a wide range of businesses in entertainment arenas, food shops, service industries. Now the remains of those businesses can be found in all kinds of places, empty and alone. Oh, I love it. Dome Mouth Kirby. Kirby gained the mysterious mouthful mode ability after he flew through that vortex. Now he can stuff an entire dome into his mouth, wrap around one of these, then twist until it pops open. Think there's anything good inside? Only one way to find out. That was... interesting phrasing. Yeah, I know I'm missing like a Waddle Dee. Bunch of bananas. Let me back in there. Okay, speed run. Got it. Oh. Oh. When the stars do way more damage. Okay. Go ahead and zoom on by. Microsoft Defender Summary. Who cares? Excuse me, fellers. Comma Kirby. Kirbikaze. Buy another Maxima tomato. Chirp. I really thought it was going to be like do better. I guess not. I missed, though. Do I get extra points for playing inverted? Also known as the correct way. Y'all can fight me. IRL. I should go back and upgrade that ability. Oh, and I have to get a new tomato. Yeah, I know. That's like the main reason I came back. Does he have a little smile? I know Waddle Dees don't generally have mouths, but do you see it? Like, just between his eyes, it looks like there's like a little smile or a nose or something. Whoa, is that a clutter needle blueprint? I want to make that. Gimme, gimme. All right, let me get my tools ready. Then we'll get this evolution started. It's For waiting the needle ability can now be evolved into Clutter Needle. Oh, that's what those are for. Oh boy. That looks duh. What is this? It like leaves stuff lying around? Okay, buddy, I need you to tell me about this one. The needle ability, you can extend your roll by picking up. Let go of ether. Ability also the other one. Plain spiky clutter all rolled up into a ball. It's needles upon needles. What a powerful weapon. Roll forward, then release to send sharp clutter flying out around you. Ouch. Okay. Dumb. Oh, I forgot to buy a tomato. Oh, well. Suppose it can wait. Tornado Trajar, 30 seconds. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. No, I didn't make it. Why not? Why didn't I make it? Wait, what? Does it just tell me how to stop? Oh, I didn't make it. Less than a full second. Bananas. No. Take that away. We're going again. Can I? Oh, I can? That's funny. Did I still almost not make it? Oh, gee, my knee. Even though I skipped like most of the course? That's wild. Hooray! Swing, twirl, return. Hit the switches. Minute.
Excuse me. Get up there.
Start that over, cause it, yeah. Excuse me?
Didn't make it.
Got real close though. Okay. Excuse me.
Whoa, didn't make that. Okay.
Still haven't even gotten to the boss level yet. Nope. At this rate, I don't know if we will. Oh, right. This monstrosity, I forgot. Okay, well, sure. But what's down here? Oh, did I just, like, fast forward? Yeah, it looks like I did. Okay. Got one. Three tins of fish. Okay. I think I can do that. That wasn't a tin of fish. Kirby really looked like the kind of person to mistake a tin of fish. Is this OP? Ooh, what's this one for? Chain bomb. Ooh. Okay, speaking of bombs. Ooh. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's a time? Okay. Well. Got it. That wasn't hard at all. It showed me the path. Okay, well. Kicks a can. No, wait, you can back. You can back. But hey, what is this? Find the golden fish.
I did.
Why that freeze of waddle dee? I'm not sure. How do I... missing something. That's what I'm missing. Oh, wait. Well, that's fine. We'll just go this way. Thank you. have to find one more fish and tins. Oh, I see it. Swore that was a power. This is the only reason I grabbed it. Oh, okay. Convenient. Am I missing something? I guess not. Guess we'll find out. Here. I gotten everything? 832? No, I'm missing one thing. What could it be? There's one of the Waddle Dees. Okay, how do I get that fella? Ha. Sure. What did I miss? Yeah, I don't think we're gonna get to the boss tonight. Win the battle without falling into the water. Win the battle without... I'm not even sure I know what you're talking about. Win the battle without falling into the water. Oh, the one where I was just rolling around. That one. Well, dudes helped you open the gate that was blocking your way ahead into the stage and challenged the boss at Guardian. Yeah, but first, we have to win the battle without falling into the water. Whatever that entails. Yeah, it must be this battle. Oh, I fell in the water. Let's pop back to the Waddle Dee town. Upgrade the bomb. That might be a decent one to do this battle with. Let's go ahead and grab another tomato because I'm definitely going to forget. Yeah. Ooh, that one's cool. Ooh, the bomb looks cool too. Yeah, that looks like it might work. Oh, you'll tell me about the chain bomb, but not the cluster needle or whatever it was called. Let's see how it is. More Waddle D, more like Waddle G. You're not very helpful. Fully refund any amount of money ever given to me in my entire life. Not just on stream. I like to imagine that these legitimately are for, like, getting through here quickly. Thank you. Did I do it?
I did it.
Oh, I already got that footprint. It's fine. Okay. Now we zoom through the rest of the level. I'll grab you. I'm a da bomb. I just noticed a little floaty for the bomb. I love it. Oh, dips. Just skipped right through that. I don't think I've gotten that one yet. Dope. Okay. Then there's... we can probably do this one real quick. It's a minute. That's a lot. Are they staggered? Oh, what? Did I... Ah, no, I was real close on that. I just missed that one. Sorry, I think I should be impervious to fire. Is that just me who thinks that? Get it. am I so bad at doing things straight? Uh-oh. Just a couple more tries. Before I rage quit Kirby. If I make it after that. What? Oh my goodness. I think I made up a little bit of time. Oh, do it. Stop. I think I made it.
Ending on a high note.
Okay. Now I'm going to return to Waddle Dee Town. I don't know if that's necessary to save, but I'm going to do it anyways. Saving. Okay. That's going to be it for tonight. Thank you for hanging out with me. I should be back tomorrow for some more Cyberpunk. And then Sunday for Elite Dangerous for Game Pass Grab Bag. But until then, thank you for hanging out with me. Please enjoy the rest of your day and or night. And please remember to be kind to one another. And I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.